RBTV has provided everything for me, to being able to go to college and now to where I am in my career. They have provided every single opportunity and I owe everything to them. I first began RBTV in 2009 when I was only 12. Within the first year, I was gathering so much knowledge, so many challenges that was really pushing me to get better and better every day.
It's not easy at all, but if you persist, you can definitely do it.
The 7 miles has taught me how to navigate through life, and so by doing that every single day has taught me to be resilient and to keep pushing.
God gave you grit, so your story's gonna be great as long as you don't give up.
The faith in RBTV is a constant journey. You're always learning new scriptures and just figuring out what God's plan is for you. My mom and my dad got divorced right when I came here from Brazil. It was tough for me because I was just young and then I didn't know how to deal with it, but Ron Burton brings that family to me every time I go there. They taught me to be a better person, to be a leader. Through RBTV, I was awarded the Ron Burton Scholarship to Stonehill College. I think that was one of the best days of my life. So without the opportunity to go to college, there's no way my family would be able to afford to go to Stonehill. I took advantage of every single opportunity while I was there.
John Hancock has hired interns from RBTV.
So John Hancock and RBTV has always had this long-lasting relationship, and I was awarded one of the full internships through that relationship.
So I was in your seats not too long ago for 9 years. Take advantage of it because it will pay off.
Right now I'm at Commodore Builders. I'm a project engineer in a 2-year rotation program, and I was also introduced to Commodore through RBTV as well. So I'm beyond thankful to have the job at Commodore. RBTV is constantly supplying us with new opportunities. There's no way I'd be where I am today without RBTV. I am beyond thankful. I cannot express my gratitude enough. From the campus to college to career, RBTV has prepared me for life.